أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم students I hope you all are good today we are going to do unit 9 which is area and volume and we have to do exercise 9.2 of it in this exercise we are going to study about Hero's formula Hero's formula is basically used to find out the area of a triangle when we are given with different sides of a triangle for example in the given figure you can see that side A B and C are the three sides of a triangle and we have to find the area of this triangle by using the given formula which is area of triangle equals to under the root s into s minus a, s minus b, and s minus c, where a, b, and c are the sides of a triangle, and s is basically the semi-perimeter of this triangle. As we all know that perimeter is the sum of all the sides of a given shape, so when we are semi-perimeter means s equals to a plus b plus c divided by 2, when we divide it by 2, that means it is the semi-perimeter. So S in the formula of area is basically the semi-perimeter of this triangle. So first we need to find S and then we have to find the area of triangle. Question number one, find the area of the following triangles if A equals to 5 cm, B equals to 4 cm and C equals to 8 cm. So here we are given with different three sides of a triangle and we are supposed to find the area of it. So before finding the area, first we have to find the S, which is the semi-perimeter, and its formula is A plus B plus C divided by 2. The sum of all the sides divided by 2, we get 17 divided by 2, which is 8.5. So the value of S is 8.5, and then by using Hero's formula, area of triangle equals to S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C under the root. Now putting the values of S, A, B in the formula, we get it as 8.18 centimeter squares because we know that the unit of area is centimeter square. So by using the same method, you can do part 2 and part 3 as well. So you have to do it by yourself on your. The question number is, now question number 2 is a triangle has sides measuring 4.27 centimeters, 6.08 centimeters and 9.25 centimeters. We have to find its area. So similarly, you have to do the same process. First of all, you have to find the semi-perimeter, which is S. The value of S is 9.8, and then you have to put it in the formula, Hero's formula, which is S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C under the root, and you will get it as 10.53 centimeters. In question number 3, find the area of an equilateral triangle with a side of 8 centimeters. So we all know that equilateral triangle is a triangle that has all the sides equal. So that means all the sides of a triangle would be 8 centimeters. So in this formula, first of all, we will find the value of S. In here, A, value of A is 8, B is 8 and C is 8. So it would become 8 plus 8 plus 8 divided by 2. 24 divided by 2 gives you 12. So value of S is 12. Putting in the formula, Hero's formula, area of triangle equals to 12 into 12 minus 8, 12 minus 8, 12 minus 8. Under the root, it would give 768 under the root. And taking the under root, we will get it as 27.7 centimeter square. So next question number 4, an isosceles triangle has edge length of 5.67 centimeters, 5.6 centimeters and 9.2 centimeters. What is its area? Now we all know that isosceles triangle is a triangle that has two sides equal. So the two sides are 5.6 and 5.6 and the base is 9.2. So putting the value first of all in semi-perimeter formula and then finding the value of S and then again putting it into the formula, Hero's formula, we will get the value of area as 15.25. Okay, now moving towards question number 5. A field is in the shape of quadrilateral ABCD where AB equals to 127 meters, BC equals to 206 meters, C CD equals to 332 meters, AD equals to 94 meters, and BD equals to 183 meters. Calculate its area. So here in this question, we are given with a quadrilateral, not triangles. So first of all, let's make a shape of it. Okay, here you can see this kind of quadrilateral is obtained when you draw the question number 5. So here you can see that all the sides of this quadrilateral are given and we need to find the area of it. But do you notice one thing in this shape? That there are two triangles in this quadrilateral. So we can find out the area of both the triangles and we can add it up in order to find the area of full quadrilateral. So one triangle is ABD and the second triangle is BCD. So first of all, finding the area of ABD triangle and then finding the area of triangle BCD and adding it up, we will get the result of area of the given quadrilateral. Now, first of all, finding out the area of triangle ABD, in which one side is 94, other is 127, and the third one is 183, and I have labeled it as A, B, and C. So first of all, finding the semi-perimeter, that is S, of both the three values, which is 202, and then putting it into the formula of area of triangle of ABD, we get it as 5575.6 meter square as answer. Now you can see that I have written in the first step it is m power 4. How it has come? Because the value of the unit of s is m, the unit of s minus a is m, s minus b is also m, and s minus c is also m. When both the four m's are multiplied together, it gave m power 4. When this m power 4 came out of the under root, it is as m square. So we know that unit of area is in squares, so it is meter square. Now after that, finding the area of triangle of BCD, in which one value is 206 meters, the other is 332, and the third one is 183. And now similarly, finding it for semi-perimeter, we get the value as 360.5 meters for S, and when putting it into the formula of area of triangle BCD, we get the value as 16785.6 meter square. Now we have found out the area of both the triangles, so summing it up would give us the area of quadrilateral, because we have seen in the figure that both the triangles combine to form a quadrilateral. So summing up the areas of both the triangles, we get the area of quadrilateral as 22361.2 meter square. So this is all about exercise 9.2. I hope you all have understood it well. Now complete this whole exercise on your neat notebooks and do bring your notebooks when you come to school. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.